Hey guys, welcome to the Edited Live Show for Monday, February 11th, 2019. I have some of the junior high and high school class reps in the studio with me, but before we get to that, here's a couple of quick reminders. Junior high, your spring tryouts are this week, and we kick off X-Treme Intramurals today, beginning with basketball, and then leg ball, gaga ball, and then noodle ball. Alright, so before we get to the class reps going at each other, let's look at a video from last year of X-Treme basketball.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, we get incensed.
No remorse.
Yes, Oscar.
Yeah, Oscar, you get it.
Yeah, Oscar.
Freshman not doing anything once again.
Look at that ref.
Oh my gosh.
Freshman. Okay, I see. Yes. Look at the ref just standing in the middle, not doing anything. Shocker.
It's all right.
Oh my gosh.
And the last one.
All right, come on, Zip. You can do better than that.
Zip, you need a haircut.
Go seniors, you know. Shocker.
I'm just saying, that sophomore class
hopefully
is
hopefully,
they're
having a better rest.
This is the sophomore class.
All right, Look, I see you.
At least we're a
win. Yeah, your team's getting bodied right now. Look at that.
Look at this.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay.
This is where they went wrong.
And of course, sophomore class won.
Ultimately, part where they went wrong.
That class is just the best.
They weren't counting.
Oh my god.
Well, how do you guys think today is going to go?
I think the seniors are definitely going to win because we're ultimately the best.
Okay.
Do you guys even have a team?
Yes. Actually, I'm sorry that most of the people that participate are on Prep TV, so sorry, honey.
Oh, it's whatever. Y'all could just not even show up because, you know, the juniors are going to sweep. That's how it always is.
But the freshmen didn't even come in, so, you have a chance.
Third place is more than nothing.
Seniors
are definitely
going to
win.
Okay. Just stop.
Junior high, who was your biggest class competition?
I feel like my biggest competition is Mr. Scott's class, only because I feel like he's been training up his class, doing all the various sports and stuff, and I don't know about sports because I'm in brass and woodwind.
Well, there's only one way to find out who the real winner is, and that's in the Octagon today. And that's all we have for you today, so make sure you're checking the slides and the website, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, double tap the Insta, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Y Crew is on air, online, on you.